Morning. It's five past seven on Saturday. Travelling to Murcia road race and goodbye room, Roche Hotel, for the last 3 weeks. Find out how people look at 7 o'clock in the morning. Pretty tired, I think. I think it's going to be a long day. A look at the scenery that we're going to be leaving behind. It's all pretty fabulous. Good morning and goodbye Nice. Roche's Marina Hotel. I'll be on for the room. Let's see what delights we've got for breakfast. There they are, lovely buggers. While they're washing, people too lazy to do their own.
One has lost his pants.
That's a good commando winner.
Where are you from?
Every day. Either that or Ross is wearing them.
Ross might have them. You've got my pants.
Mercy, a travel day.
In Australia when he was a kid.
How are you coping with the 7 o'clock start, Jack?
Hanging in there.
Hanging in.
Hanging in there.
What's you look like you're 80 anyway. That's a regular day. Archie's got the sunshine on you there.
Sunrise over there.
Making Gary look very young. Winner? He looks like 10 anyway. Martin flown in yesterday. Another early start. What time did you get up?
Yesterday.
Well, I'm going to be 12:04, so yeah.
So
yeah. Ross, where did we go?
It's only a few minutes earlier than normal.
Oh, it's all good though. Wish you could get up at 7 o'clock every day. What's this?
I've only got a pound of chocolate
there. Oh, damn! Okay, I'll get some munchies and then some breakfast, then we'll hit the road, Jack.
Is that a video
heading for Murcia?